And another momentum shift, this time to the Buckeyes and Braxton Miller. Breaking it across midfield, the stiff arm on Johnson gets him inside the 40. And Miller, for the second time today, slow to get up. After the 38-yard gain, he might have hit head first on the turf.